Ah, this children does vex me so.
What's up, everybody? I'm Serena K, and I hope that you guys are having an amazing day. So you guys are going to be learning Caribbean words and phrases. Some of these words, I guess, are kind of like universal around the Caribbean, but I'm not exactly positive. So I'm just going to say at least like what they say in Guyana, because I grew up with a Guyanese grandmother, what like the words that she used to say. So I'm going to just say Caribbean, but if you're Caribbean as well, but you don't recognize some of these words, please do not attack me for it, okay? Like, I'm just going by what I know. So anyways, here are a few words and phrases that you will typically hear in a Caribbean household. So first word or phrase is bruk up. So bruk up means like broken or something that's breaking up. Your phone or something, you drop your phone. Oh my God, my only phone on bruk up or something like that. Bruk up means broken. Box ya. So box ya means I'm about to box you in the sense of I'm going to slap you or beat you or box you. So whenever you hear some, whenever you hear people say I'll box you down, I go box you down. That means I will beat you up or like I will box you down like that. So this next word is a body part, and it is, some people say bati or some people say bamsi. I grew up hearing bamsi. That's what my grandmother said. That's what my father says, still says to this day, your bamsi. So bamsi is your butt, okay? So when my grandma would say,
go sit your bamsi down.
Like, go sit your butt down. And yeah, you can think of other ways to say it, but that's what it means. The next phrase, all Caribbean kids heard this growing up when they were threatened to get whooped. Cut your tail or cut your, you know, the word. My dad said cut your tail because he didn't say the A word. I just know I right now I have flashbacks of all the times my dad said this to me and my brother growing up. If something was going on, he was like,
y'all don't cut it out now, go in there and cut your tail.
I'm gonna give you a spanking, so get yourself together, my friend. Okay, so in Guyana and also in Trinidad and Tobago, and I'm pretty sure it's like a lot throughout the Caribbean as well, there are a lot of people of East Indian descent. There's like a whole history behind that. But anyways, in Guyana specifically, there are a lot of people of East Indian descent. Now, like in 2019, like the politically correct word for them, they call themselves Indo-Guyanese. But that wasn't always the case, because when my dad was growing up, they were called, the word is coolie. So a coolie is somebody who is of, you know, East Indian descent. So whenever you're traveling, whenever you hear like them traveling, my grandma used to say this all the time because she traveled a lot. So the next word is grip. So you know how in American slang, get a grip, I don't even hear people say that a lot, but there was a time when that was the thing when people would say, oh, get a grip, like, oh, like get over it or whatever. A grip literally is like a bag, like a suitcase, like luggage. So whenever she would go on vacation, whenever she would travel, I remember she would come up the stairs with this big old suitcase. Pretend this is a suitcase. I remember she would always come up the stairs with this big old suitcase. She's like,
I'm gonna get my grip in a pack because I'm going to Florida in 2 days. I need my grip. Come help me pack, Serena.
Okay, grandma. Get your grip. Go get a grip. And the last word that you will hear is vex. Now this, I think I know, is pretty much universal across Caribbean. So, and I know that Caribbean parents and grandparents say this all the time.
Ah, these children just vex me so.
Like, these children make me mad. They get on my nerves. Vex means to be angry, pissed off, annoyed, etc. So those are a few words that you would typically hear in a Guyanese / Caribbean household. If you guys like this video, make sure that you give it a nice big fat thumbs up. Be sure to leave a comment in the comments below. If there were other words that I missed out on, please let me know down below, or tell me just some slang words from wherever you are from. I would really, really love to know in the comments below. Be sure to hit the subscribe button for new videos. every single week, as well as a notification bell so that you are notified whenever I do upload every single week. Well, you guys, that's all that I have for today. I'm signing out. I'm Serena K, and I hope that you guys continue to have an amazing day. See you guys later.